Top 5 athletes you didn't know were moms. 5. Kerry Walsh Jennings. Kerry Walsh Jennings is rated as being one of the hottest volleyball players around. She's got an amazing physique and just looks right at home on the sand. Even as she's approaching her 40s, she's showing no signs of slowing down or wanting to walk away. And why should she? She holds the accolade of being the most decorated beach volleyball player of all time, male or female. That's quite some achievement considering she achieved that feat in Rio and that she's a mom to 3 kids. Yes, you read that correctly, 3. Popping out 3 kids whilst still being a pro sportswoman is very unusual. But Kerry doesn't do usual. She's different from the norm in more ways than one, and it's why she's achieved so much popularity over the years. 4. Maria Kirilenko. Maria Kirilenko has to all extents and purposes vanished. She's been incredibly quiet of late, hasn't been playing tennis, although she hasn't officially retired, and hasn't been partaking in steamy shoots. That's one thing we miss about Maria, her sultry photoshoots, and there were a lot of them. But the images are easily accessible and we can recollect with fondness those beautiful times when Maria was burning it up on the court. What a lot of people don't know is that Maria gave birth. She kept it rather quiet, so it was a mystery why she was taking time off. But she gave birth in 2015. What she's been doing since is anybody's guess. Perhaps she'll make a comeback. 3. Victoria Azarenka. The Belarusian beauty, Victoria Azarenka, is the former world number one and holder of 2 Grand Slam titles. At her best, she's as good as anyone who's played the game. Victoria known for her uncomplicated style of play. She's not really preoccupied with looking glamorous on court playing to the female tennis stereotype. Vichka does her own thing, and it's held her in good stead. But off the court it's a different story. Vichka transforms into a sultry tennis beauty. And she is still beautiful, still has the looks, the physique, despite giving birth in 2016. 2. Michelle Waterson. Michelle Waterson seems so petite, so lean, svelte and perfect, that it seems inconceivable that she's popped out a kid. But, yes, this MMA beauty is a mom after giving birth to her daughter in 2011. That's a long time ago, half a career in the MMA world. Since then Michael's gotten back on the horse and has racked up an impressive record. 1. Sydney Leroux. Sydney Leroux is widely regarded to be the hottest woman in sport. The US soccer team is filled with sultry beauties, but even among them, Sydney stands out. She's just drop-dead gorgeous in every which way, has got the looks, got the body, and knows it too as she never tires of showing off her physique to the masses in raunchy pics, thankfully for her adoring FA. NS. Sydney returned to the field in 2017 for FC Kansas City after giving birth, and it was as if she never took a break. Thank you for watching this video.